today I'm at the Cogbury's farm, never been here before. So we'll just go and see the Buckreat boy in the pit here. Also getting a load emptied here. This young lad said he watches my videos on YouTube. Got a 15 plate John Deere 6140R and a second season Hearn trailer, I believe. He's the golden of the driver, I'm sure he is. Nice hair and trailer though. Everybody seems to have their favourite colour, favourite make. Most of the contractor I go to. Anyway, just had a missed phone call there. So I'm back on again. So I'll try and see all the trailers coming and getting empty. And I'll be able to see what they are when I'm a bit closer on the pit here. And today it's an all but break today. So if I can count okay, that'll be the third Balcher I've filmed on this farm today. Paul Dean in front of it there. I think it's a Valtra T174, this one. Valtra T174. And Rohan Brooken, mega high speed trailer. I'm not sure if I say that correctly or not. Some of you Irish guys should be able to keep me right there. Well, it's not too bad an area at the moment for tipping up. I see a lot of grass lying, so I need to fairly build up before they get finished. So once this trail is empty, I'll go and sand down a bit so I can see the more of the buckreat rather than the side of the pit there. On a 68 plate or be able to see what this tractor is. As I said, I'm sure I filmed it last year on another farm. A lot of these farmers work together. His lot I've never actually filmed before, I don't think. The guy on the forager. But there again, as you know, I could be wrong.